Hello, my name's David Gelsthorpe, Curator of Earth Science Collections at Manchester Museum, and we're now in the northwest corner of Iceland on a place called Snaefells Peninsula, and we're right at the end of the peninsula, just next to a massive volcano. So what we're actually looking at is actually the inspiration for Jules Verne's Journey to the Centre of the Earth. You can see why when you really closely have a look at it. Because on the left-hand side, as we're looking just underneath the cloud just up there, there's flow after flow of lava just kind of snaking down the side of the volcano. And obviously a little bit further up, we're getting into the snow cover. And what we're getting on top is generations of snow that has gradually fallen on top of each other and has compacted and sort of made itself so heavy that it's actually turned into ice. So very definitely we're looking at a glacier on the top, and particularly on the right-hand side, the glacier is sort of starting to snake down the side of the volcano, and you can see some of the enormous crevasses starting to open up inside the volcano. And we've been reading quite a lot about what we're looking at just behind here, and there's been lots of local interest in whether the sort of snow and ice cover on top of this volcano is actually reducing, because you can particularly see some of the really high peaks poking out a lot more than they perhaps used to. And there's been some really good scientific work to do 3D mapping on the surface of the ice, and it very definitely has shown quite a reduction in surface area, which we think is entirely due to climate change.